Hello everybody, this is Bryan Blackner here. Welcome back to Let's Play from 1 Plays Black 2. In this episode, we're gonna go throughout 4.
Thank you.
squirrelish. You son of a bitch. He's just gonna use Thunder Wave again. Shit. Alright. Come on, hurt yourself. Damn it! Jesus. Damn. Jesus. Yo, what the fuck? Fuck me. Thank you. accept that. Sorry guys, I can't accept that. Sorry guys, but this guy wants to be a fucking cunt too. Sorry guys, but I'm getting at my absolute best. I'm going all out. This is fucking ridiculous. Swiss Chan is a fucking cunt. This is fucking ridiculous. Why am I having this trouble with this cunt? Super speed as shit. I can't believe I'm having this much trouble with this guy. This is fucking ridiculous. Hope he stays asleep. Hope he doesn't wake up. With my luck, he's just gonna wake up next turn. With my luck. Please stay asleep.
my god.
He wakes up 2 turns later. Talk about a cheap ass, man. Son of a bitch, man. I don't have any revives on me. That's gonna take me out. Thanks for waking up when I told you not to. No, I can't accept it. Fine, I'll just use you. Fuck this. This guy must be a fucking cunt. God. Sorry, folks, but this guy's a fucking asshole. Doesn't know how to take it fucking easy. Alright. Probably gonna be faster than me. Nope. Come on. Fucking Thunderwave. Yeah, this guy's a fucking cunt. Not as much as bird. Oh shit. Ugh! Oh, that sucks. Oh well, I don't care. Son of a bitch. Wait, what the? Oh shit, I think I just... God, man, this guy's a cunt. He woke up right away. He's gonna use a hyper potion. You watch, he's gonna use a fucking hyper potion. Yep. Darn it, I missed. No, not this recover shit. Come on. Try beat up. Great. Motherfucker. Man, this guy's a fucking cunt. Guys, we're gonna be here for a while. He's gonna keep using the cover on his ass. I got an idea. Why did I go for that? That tail whip. Oh wait, I don't have it. Oh, Guys, we're gonna be here for a while. Just gonna keep one of these recover. Sorry, folks, but this game is fucking hard. Quit using that move! Oh my god. He's gonna keep wanting to use that goddamn move. He's gonna keep flinching his ass. This is fucking ridiculous. Keep wanting to heal himself up. We're gonna be here for a while, guys. I should have saved my game before I fought this guy. Well, we're gonna have to... Well, we're gonna have to stall this guy. That's the only way we're gonna win. The move Snarl really does come in handy. We're gonna have to stall his ass. Yeah, we're gonna have to stall him. Until he decides to stop using that shit. Keeps wanting to use recover. This is fucking ridiculous. I can only apologize, guys. Oh my god, he's using recover even with 1/4 HP gone. Ah, Jesus Christ. Come on, I don't have time for this. I'm doing this some sort of speed so we can... No. He's trying to raise his special attack back up. That's what he's trying to do. Yeah. Take that, cunt. Alright, fire fang it. Please flinch it. No, god damn it. No, he's using it again. This fucking Porygon 2 is a fucking ass. Quit being a cunt and let me win, fucker. Okay, use another super potion. Hold on. He's gonna fucking use recover. Is he out of those? That's gonna make me happy if he is out of them. Sorry for this being for the battle being this long, but this guy's a fucking cunt. Okay, he stopped using it, finally. Sorry for having the super speed this battle, but this guy's a fucking cunt. Get out of here, you cunt! You can use that move all goddamn day. I don't care. Just get your ass out of here. Thank you. Shit. Fucking cunt. Ugh. Fucking boss battles in this game are fucking ridiculous. Fuck you, Corez. Just get your ass out of here, you fucking dick. Because of him, we gotta go back and heal up. That's why these fucking episodes are so goddamn long, because these cheap-ass trainers. It's not my fault, guys. It's these fucking trainers. They want to be a cheap ass and... Oh, my God. Besides, they want to be a fucking cunt and be a cheap ass. Yeah, these fucking trainers are cunts. What? You know I don't usually use the word cunt a lot, but these trainers are cunts. There's two, no ways about it. Yeah, this game is fucking hard as hell. This game is hard as hell. Hard as hell. Sorry for having to go back to here, back and heal, but I had to do it. Well, because of that fucking cunt. I don't want to fight that bitch again. Sorry, don't. Thank you. Fuck this. Sorry, guys. Shit. This fucking cunt had a look at me. Wait. Fucking cunt had a look at me. Son of a bitch. Oh my god. Told you this wasn't gonna be pretty. No! Fuck you and your flinching shit. Quit it! Cunt! Thank you! Oh my god, this pun is a cheap bastard. Safe staying just in case he wants to do a goddamn critical hit. I'm tracking you. Good. Thank you. Is that all I get for experience for him? Come on. I deserve more experience points than that. Too lazy to be using a super potion. There's a place here you can hear your Pokemon. Come on! Jesus! Stupid Pokeball. Shit! The hacker must have reduced the catch rate or something because I should have caught him. Thank you. Thank you. Come on! Great, now he's gonna be asleep. Fucking cunt. Damn it. How can a catch fail when you have low HP? Oh my god. Fuck you. Jesus, I'm not having good luck. I ain't having any luck with catching these Pokemon. Jesus. Thank you, holy hell. Oh my god, what the... Yo, guys, I think the catch rate must have been lowered. It really does not take that much great balls to catch these motherfucking Pokemon. That is really not my day. I'll tell you that now. Oh, Jesus, man.
Oh, you know.
You know, guys, I'm just not gonna get a man buzz. Sorry, I just don't wanna waste time. Alright guys, that's all for this episode of Let's Play Pokemon Blaze Black 2. In the next episode, we're going to explore the desert resort. This is Bryan, Blackner. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.